return, employee.
Hey, I over here. Right up. Don't get on that bus. Follow one of them. I'm Icarus. Noah sent me.
You could be anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A bootleg? But...
put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
Reflection.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
There's something wrong with this.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Get up there. Kasich will catch us both if you stick around.
We should really get off the ground, Faith.
Tell me what the hell is going on.
They were gonna send you to a Greyland food dome, Faith. We had to get you now. Cutting your grid link makes you a fugitive, but we're going for this. Follow the runner echo through the warehouse. Icarus will meet up with you on the other side. By then, you should be in the clear.
If you can make it through that old place, time to see if the fabled Faith is all that she's made out to be.
Nobody likes a smart mouth, Icarus. She'll do fine. Oh, your B-Link will calibrate as you go, Faith. There's a general search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo. A bit more insistent than I expected.
Phoenix Carpenter?
Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. Might come in handy later.
You have no idea how good it feels to be out.
Yeah, it's been a long 2 years. but you're not out of the woods yet, Faith.
A VTOL just flew in. I think KSEC means business.
Just keep going.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. We better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your beelings should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
Route to the tower. KSEC blocked the intersection.
Okay, good. I'm working on a little something once you get there. Faith, you're headed for an office building under construction. It's a good place to shake them.
Several squads into Everdyne Tower.
Damn it. Okay, we can handle this. Faith, get to the Orion building nearby. Icarus meter there.
Moving.
At least you got here before dawn.
Who are you, anyway? When did you join the Cabal?
About a year ago.
Well, I grew up with them. So how about you cut me some damn
You also got caught, and caused a whole lot of trouble for Noah.
You don't know what happened.
I know enough. And I know that I'm faster and safer than you.
Faith, are you at Orion yet?
I'm here. It's a bit crowded with New Guy and his ego.
Knock it off, both of you. Look, we are out of options. Out is through the Everdyne Tower. And with KSIC there, you're gonna have to fight them. Icarus, upload the combat mod to Faith's beam link.
All right, done.
Good. Faith, use the mod to freshen up your fighting skills before you go on. I was hoping you wouldn't come to this, but looks like we don't have any choice.
Don't worry, Noah. I can do it.
I know you can.
Sets up a few enemy echoes to scatter. Always here
I can track your metrics from here, Faith. All right, let's get started. Be creative. Vary your attacks. Or KSIC will anticipate you and strike back. And even better, of course, is if you knock them into one another. Two for one. recent comms have calmed down a little, but they know you're out there somewhere, Faith. And they know you'll have to go through the tower to get out.
And the streets are not an option?
We never go to ground if we can avoid it. You know that, Icarus.
Yeah, I know.
Excellent combo. Nice kick.
I'm ready, Noah.
You always were a fierce fighter, Faith. You'll be fine.
I'm inside. Yeah, here goes.
We got a breach
control. One more thing. KSEC are talking about some special unit being sent in. It could be a new drone or something. Be careful, both of you.
Control, we got
Yeah. Here goes.
We have an intruder. Right. Control. Runner spotted here. Copy that. I got you covered. Hey, who's that?
Control.
What's it?
Negative control. No visual. She couldn't have survived that.
Repeat. Don't move.
No vitals. Then she's dead. Let the cleanup crew dig up the body. I got better things to do. Yeah, she took out all of them. Send an EMT too while you're at it. I'm done here.
exploring the city, Faith? Come on home. So I'll catch up with you later, Noah.
Sounds good, Icarus. We still have a game to finish.
When you get closer, you'll know the marks, Faith. Just follow them home. And then we should see about getting you reintroduced to the world. I got a run for you that should do the trick.
You're going to hit me next time. Stop, please. Couldn't stand being fucked.
Accessible.
Okay, let me see that from 3D.
Right.
That's
great. And that's where you're going to want to go up to the fourth floor. Okay, and that's
so
where
Noah,
the access point's going to be.
What's the beat?
I heard some runner got out of juvie today.
I heard she's eager to run.
She's been gone a long time.
I also heard she's sorry.
Maybe she learned something while she was away.
Maybe. I'm so sorry. You look older.
Screw you.
Nice place you got here.
Yeah.
Mind if I stay a while?
I was hoping you would.
And about that run?
Go talk to Birdman. He'll put you through your paces.
New guy. Seems a bit uptight.
Icarus?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's a good kid. He runs better than anyone.
Than anyone?
Go talk to Birdman, and we'll see. All right, I'll be here.
Dogan sent me a greeting.
Yeah. We'll deal with him in time. All right? Now go. Astound me.
By the way, Faith, there's a package waiting for you. I think you'll like what's inside.
It's been a long time. Let's catch up later.
Hey.
My clothes.
No man brought them here just after you were caught. You'll need it to get around and to find the smaller runs spread out across the city.
There you are.
What do you want?
Oh, just a look at you. While you're still in one piece. Dogan expects prompt payment, you know.
And he'll get it.
Yes. Yes, he will. Now run along. So, where's the...
So my best friend is out of prison and she doesn't even come to visit?
Hey, Nomad. How's it going?
Way better now that you're out. And it just so happens that I could also use your help.
I'm on my way to Birdman.
Yeah, I heard. I say that geezer can wait, but it's your choice. Check your map for where to find me.
getting your situation with Dogan sorted out. And then we can put all this behind us.
Easy, easy there. Leave my door alone. Patience never was your virtue, Faith.
Thought you were taking a nap. Isn't that what old people do?
Careful with that mouth, girl. I guess 2 years of peace and quiet is all I get.
Yeah, I missed you too.
Noah wanted me to test you. I told him I'd do no such thing. But I have a dash for you. Enough to test yourself.
So that's good.
I already fed you, Calliope. Get off of me. Damn rats with wings. Never leave me alone. But they have their uses.
Patience never was your virtue.
True. That's why I can smell my own. Now off with you. Show them other runners that you've got your uses, too. It's good to have you back, girl.
You to a dash. I can imagine which one. Oh man, back in the day I ran it so many times I could do it blindfolded. Dash time is up on the beat, Faith. Not bad. Glad to see you still got it. Hey, Faith. I need your help. We just barely repelled a Kruger sec attack on the beat. A lot of data got scattered all over the city, and now it's leaking through the grid. Please tap into any leaks you see, and we'll get that data reassembled.
Don't fall off.
There she is, in the flesh.
In my clothes, even. Thanks for looking after them. How have you been?
Well, you know, living, surviving. I missed you.
Don't gush. So what do you need help with?
It's the outcast in Greylands. They're setting up a comm system to warn about KSEC raids, but they need control chips, which can be found in all comm relay boxes.
Control chips? Relay boxes. Okay.
By ripping those chips, you mess things up for Allcom and help the outcast at the same time. Can you do it?
Sure. You know me. Always helping those in need.
You can play indifferent, but I know why you got locked up.
Yeah, I was stupid. Where can I find these boxes?
Not far from here. I'll mark them for you.
Okay, on it.
I've been getting a few other components for the Outcast, and with these chips, they'll have everything they need.
Thank you.